Dear baby Nelson, you don't know it yet, but we love you. You don't know it yet, but we have been waiting for you. And you don't know it yet, but you already have a place in our home and in our hearts. It might seem a bit strange, the fact that even though we don't know you yet, we are still preparing a spot for you. We don't know what the color of your eyes will be, or the color of your hair. We don't know what your laugh will sound like, or what your first words will be. We don't know these things, but God does. And let me tell you, God is playing a huge part in this whole process. God already knows you and loves you. Psalm 139 tells us that. He is bringing us together, and we pray that we will meet you very soon. We'll be honest, it's been a bit tough to walk by your room and not see you in it. But trust me when I say this, God has carried us through these hard times without you.
You will face hard times in life, even though your mom and I will do everything we can to spare you from them. They will still come. So when they come, I want you to follow our example. I want you to trust God. Lean on Him to guide you and carry you. There are so many things I am excited to do with you. I can't wait to teach you how to shoot a basketball and how to eat Mom's awesome oatmeal chocolate chip cookies. I'm so excited to go on hikes with you, only to have you get tired halfway through and beg me to put you on my shoulders. I'll act like it's such a big deal, but it's not. I will lift you up every single time.
And there's so many things I can't wait to do with you. I can't wait to sing you to sleep, to read you a few of my favorite stories, to tell you how your dad and I fell in love. I can't wait to tell you the story of how I was also adopted and how much you are loved by your family.
And through each hike, every adventure, and all the cookies and hugs, and with every word of our bedtime stories, we want you to understand more and more how wildly loved you are, how God's hand has been on you, how He knew your name and loved you even before you took your first breath, and how Jesus spared no expense to bring you to Himself. His love is greater and wider and stronger than any of us could dare imagine, and His hand can be trusted. I can't wait to be your dad.
And I can't wait to be your mom. Thank you.